Lawrence. Happy Monday.
Happy Monday.
Did you have a good weekend?
Yeah, really good weekend. It was a bit busy, but had a lot of fun. How about you?
Yeah, mine was good. I just had a relaxing one.
Yeah, had a big week.
Yeah, well, first week on the new job. So, yeah, I just wanted to chill out with my family at home.
How are you settling in with everything?
Yeah, not too bad. It's been a steep learning curve, though.
Yeah, I can imagine.
I've been in for 4 years and I only recently switched departments.
Oh, really? When did that happen?
About 2 months ago. I mean, not much has changed, but there's just new stuff to learn.
Yeah, I know what you mean. So what made you change departments?
Well, this new role came up and I was pretty interested in it. And it came with a bit of a pay rise as well, so I thought I'd, you know, give it a go.
So you're making heaps more money. That's good.
I wouldn't say heaps more money, but the role does come with more responsibility, so the increase in pay is kind of justified.
Yeah, no, that's fair enough. Yeah, another thing I'm adjusting to is living with my parents again.
So you moved here for the new job and now you're living with your parents?
Yeah, that's right. So I moved out of home when I finished uni and then I've just moved back in with mum and dad. So I'm still adjusting, but they're over the moon that I'm back.
You're kidding. My parents were so happy the moment I left.
No way.
Okay, maybe more relieved than happy. I like to think anyway.
So how do you keep in touch with them now?
Well, we catch up once a month and we go to get lunch and as much as I do miss them, I still appreciate having time to myself.
Yeah, no, I know what you mean. I'm a bit the same. Well, it's good talking to you, but I better get back to work.
All good. Have a good day.
You too. Bye.